Bonjour. Is Leon live here?
He ain't here. We haven't seen him for days. Leave us in peace.
Has he been arrested again?
Not that I know of.
A lot of people would like to see his hands cut off. He's a vicious thief, that one.
I need his help.
He went out to the windmill yesterday. I've not seen him since. Give him my name. Madame Margot.
Merci.
Please. Tell him to come home.
Cheer.
Hold it right there!
Hey! Do I read?
Now I get it. It's a real.
bloody hell.
Parlons au nom de la nation. Montrez-vous.
Un divertissement intéressant.
What the hell is going on? No. Gilbert. Shit. Where's the beggars gone, Dunn? You won't shake me! There you are! All these traitors are in the room.
Thank you.
don't!
Bonjour. Does Leon live here?
He ain't here. Yeah. We haven't seen him for days. Leave us in peace.
Has he been arrested again?
Not that I know of.
A lot of people would like to see his hands cut off. He's a vicious thief.
I need his help.
He went out to the windmill yesterday. I've not seen him since. Give him my name. Madame Margot.
Merci.
Please. Tell him to come home.
Merci. I'm gonna gas that lung of yours. A massive improvement, no doubt.
Everything all right, my friend?
It's easy to abuse the poor and bully the weak, you know.
This new fertilizer job was altogether really important.
What's the matter with you? You help?
Please. Why are you doing
that? Is that your top favorite, sir?
There's an intruder in the tunnels.
Leon.
all right?
And gore. Back to work.
You stole that bracelet. Give it to me. I stole nothing. I've seen you eyeing it. Fight to the edge of your pockets and show me. Do you want me to ask Captain Rose to do it for you?
Nothing in this world.
Did I just lose the git?
Spewer. Oh, I'm gonna... damn it! Grace, what?
Who did this?
Shit!
Come on!
Who's the guilty one then? Where are you?
You ever meet a noble, Leon? You ever heard a noble talk? Descended from God, they were. Threads of gold arc from between their blessed legs into holy chamber pots. And then, Leon. Fountains of rubies spilled from their necks and rained down upon all of France. Now, a man born deep within the lowest circle of hell can rise to the very top of Olympus itself.
Unhand me, Connor!
Is that what you want, little man? To rise up? I see it in you. Ambition. You're just like me.
Rose.
Commandant Bonaparte.
Any progress to report?
Only this.
Find me the door that this key unlocks. And I shall reward you beyond your wildest dreams.
What is behind the door?
This is our petite trespasser.
Who are you calling little? I'm nearly as tall as...
You need to learn a bit of diplomacy. Rose, I trust you'll show the boy to the surface.
Of course, Commandant. Kill him.
What? No! Let me go!
You do it! He's only a child! I have children of my own!
The ghosts of the kings?
So much for the element of surprise.
Death will be your reward! Ah, bastard!
What the hell's all that?
Stay back, monster!
I'm not a ghost. Madame Margot sent me.
Madame Margot? You are trying to confuse me!
Intruder!
Hold it! Where is this?
here and meet your fate.
Still confused.
Quickly, we have to hide.
Not so fast. I'm looking for a manuscript. It was taken from a tomb under Saint Denis.
I have it. It's in my fortress. We can get it later. How did you do all that? You're the best fighter I've ever seen.
I wouldn't go that far.
Where did you train?
In Paris.
Whoa. I practiced behind our house. I don't really have anyone to train with. All the freedom fighters are in Paris, like you.
What about your mother?
Madame Margot? She's not my mother. My mother is Morisco. She had to go back to Spain. That's why she had to leave me at the orphanage. But my parents will come back once France is safe.
In here, come. For now, we're going to need weapons.
Just leave that to the professionals. Where did you get that?
I stole it from two raiders yesterday. Hid it here.
This is a fine gun.
Yes, I know. I know what I'm doing.
Which is?
Saving France! Now that you're here, it's gonna be a lot easier.
Listen.
What?
We have to get that manuscript first. To protect it from the enemies of France.
Oh, all right. We need to get above ground.
Nice work. Don't let it go to your head. Bad.
for sure.
Bloody hell, don't lose him!
Burn while you still can!
Better than all the stories.
That's because the stories aren't true.
This way out, I think.
No one of importance inquired after our activities.
There are rumors around town that the Marquis de Sade was asking questions.
Never trust rumors. He's destitute and in prison.
Why do you employ such a man as Rose to find the temple? He cares nothing for us or our aims. If I was in your place, I would not pander
to such... What does a rat want?
Food, of course.
Ah. You appeal to their self-interest. But you have miscalculated. Your people are dead. I know. The human animal. What you fear, what you love. Is Rose a bad man? Undoubtedly. But I, Napoleon, can control him and turn him to what is best for France. The masses will gladly renounce their freedom if all can entertain the hope of rising to the top. The artifact inside the temple, I will bring them the illusion of hope. That will lead us to glory.
We have to stop him and save the people of France!
Rescuing them only delays the inevitable.
What's wrong with you?
You're going to get yourself killed for nothing, little man!
If you can't do it, then I can!
Stop! Léon! Come back here! Where are you?
I'll finish you and your treasures!
What was that?
Prepare to die!
There!
by one, all cracked off!
Nailed you! Goon!
Yes.
Rest in peace.
Well, well. Fanatics have themselves another martyr. Good.
On t'a vu, sale vipère! Garde! Garde! Il y a un détrousseur ici!
Eh bien, que se passe-t-il encore?
Vous allez bien?
Pourquoi tant d'agitation?
Mon Dieu! Le cadavre? Allez! Allez!
Shut right bloody there!
Another rabid rat.
Give me the manuscript.
Why? It has nothing to do with anything, does it?
I'm leaving the country. That's my way out.
What of the future? A free France where we all take care of each other.
Why don't you grow up? Forget France. You're on your own.
What happened to turn you into such a connard?
You can't save them. They're never coming back.
You are just like them.
On est quelle odeur?